And outside Africa, Russia's defense ministry says its armed forces have captured the southern Ukrainian city of Kherson. On Tuesday, U.S. President Joe Biden used his first State of the Union address to label Vladimir Putin a dictator. He said Russian president would pay a high price for his invasion of Ukraine.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.